It must have been a tough defeat to take. How do you feel?
I feel very bad. We started off very fast. So we scored quick 3 goals very quickly. And after that, we got, I think, over-complacent. And when we substitute, I think our players, that first substitute was haven't warmed up yet, so they were a bit cold, and they hit back quickly with 2 and 3 goals after that. And from then on, our momentum just dropped, and we considered too bad.
Okay, yeah. Where do you feel you can improve for the next game?
I think improvement-wise, we probably should warm up faster and earlier. And from then on, our mentality and our mindset need to improve as well. Because we had the game on our hands, but we totally lost the plot by half-time.
Alright, good luck for the rest of the season.
Thanks, thank you very much.